all survived it. So we are going to take a brief break between rounds. Typically what we do is... Shit. All right. Alexis, I see you.
Just stage managing.
What?
From on stage?
Yeah.
It's been a long time since you've been able to hide behind a pillar. What's going on? What?
No, continue. I'm just going to...
Okay, so typically we pick a top three, but since we had someone call out, and actually Juan and his Eric the White Boy, as beautiful as that was, they don't have a second number because Juan usually does like rope stuff. He does a lot of like, how would you describe it? Like circusy kind of, just stuff that we couldn't accommodate him in Berlin. So he will not be joining us in the second round, but I do want to give it up for him and Eric one more time. That was incredible. So if you ever get a chance, is there someone that, or are you, where are you? Are you here? Is there somewhere where we can check you out and get your dates for where we can see you on ropes and swimming in fire or?
I'll get back to you.
Okay, great. You're well prepared. Awesome. All right. Your career's moving straight ahead. All right. So they are not going to join us. So I'm just going to bring back everyone else because we had a couple cancellations. So let's just do it. So we're going to take a brief break. What?
Aww.
Thank you, Dixie.
Oh, shit. Oh! I don't know what this is. Go find yourself. Bye.
For that marvelous introduction.
Yeah.
So,
yeah. Bitch, you better give it to me. Yes.
I put a spell on you. Things I do.
Yes.
I love it. It's been 300 years. Right down to the day. Now the witch is gone. And there's hell to pay. I put a spell.
Alexis Bevels doing something no one asked her to do.